The death of televangelist Pastor T.B. Joshua has been described as a sad one for the travel and tourism industry. According to reports, the Synagogue Church of All Nations is Nigeria's biggest tourist attraction and the most visited destination by religious tourists in West Africa, with thousands of foreigners flocking to attend the church's weekly services. Industry players say his contribution to the sector was immense and he would be sorely missed. A tourism journalist who recounted some phone moments with him said a lot of investment came up as a result of the church, which has reportedly impacted a lot of Nigerians.
To us in the travel and tourism industry, it's a very sad day for us. Not just that the passing away of the pastor and the prophet as a human being, but for what he has contributed to the tourism industry in Nigeria and especially the location where we are today in Nigeria. The building you see behind me is a church, and I can tell you 20 years ago or 21 years ago when I first came to the church around September 12, 2000, this structure was not there. Service was usually conducted there on a very poor church environment with wooden bench. And for several years, even at that time, a lot of foreigners did too, and that was not drew my attention then as a young journalist, and I came there and followed up, and for the 20 years of my relationship with the church, up and on, I would say though, it's been an amazing journey and an eye-opener. In fact, that has actually prompted me to go to Jordan and Israel to study, to actually look at what religious tourism is all about. And that is exactly what this man has brought to me. Sad enough, a lot of investment came up as a result of the church. Hotels were developed, accommodation were built, and restaurants opened left and right, both local and standard ones. So, to us, it's a very sad day, and more is passing away, and of course, to all lovers of the tourism industry, I see your messages, and we hope that Synagogue Church will continue to play the role it was playing before in stimulating travel to Nigeria.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.